Yeah, let's give him a round of applause.